Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to be prank calling McDonald's and Arby's. So let's get on with it. But no. Let's type in McDonald's. Right there. More locations so they can't find me. Well, it was called Cartersville. Yeah, it takes a little while, guys. I don't have another signal. Just call McDonald's, guys. I'm sorry. If that ever happens to you, so we're actually going to call it instead of a restaurant now. We're going to call Hang on, guys, sorry. Pennywise's number. So 913-535. Sorry guys about that. 535-6280. Wait, was it 6280? I think that was it, guys. Let's see if it works.
Sorry, you have reached a number that has been disconnected or is no longer in service. If you feel you have reached this recording in error, please check the number and try your call again.
I think I wrote it wrong, guys. Right? So 918-535. This Let's see if it'll do it again. 918-535-913-535. Oh. 913-535-6280.
The Google subscriber you have called is not available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Oh, crap. No! That's it. Sorry, guys, if I mess up. 913-535. No, I didn't mess up. 207. Oh, let's try the bottom one real quick. 207. Alright, so it's 207. Oh my goodness, I keep forgetting. Alright. Sorry. I'll tell you when I get it, guys. I got it, guys.
You've reached the Derry Police Department. You're calling with information regarding the missing children of Derry. Please leave a message. Rest assured, we're doing everything we can to find out what's happening to the children of our town. Now, if you want to join the hunt, you can search for the missing children by searching hashtag Alamo Floats and following at Draft Town. If search parties are happening in your area. Remember, do not...
Well, if y'all want to listen to the full thing, guys, just look that number and hope you like and subscribe. Bye, guys.